About 400 specially invited guests, including Asian business leaders, politicians, peers and entertainers, are gathering in central London tonight for the annual Asian Who's Who Awards. We can go live to the ceremony right now. In fact, we're not going live there now. We're going to show you something that we did go live to a little earlier. Our correspondent Naga Manchetti is there this evening.
Well, here at the Asian Who's Who Awards in central London, many people are being recognised for their achievements in the UK and Asians' achievements to business and society. Well, who better to speak to than the Hinduja brothers? I've got GP Hinduja and PP Hinduja. Thank you very much for joining me. Now, both of you were on the panel to look at the prospective recipients of Asian of the Year. What were you thinking about, GP, when you were looking at the prospective candidates?
You see, we like to look firstly to the charter and the criteria which has been laid down by Asians Who's and Who. Basically, we look at the achievements, what an individual has done in any sector. What are his commitments to it? Have they been sincerely working towards their goals and commitments? And the reason we select them, when we find they have done something unique, something exceptional, which encourages and inspires the others to follow.
And GP, PP, what do you think the award will do for the winner? How will it benefit them?
Well, I think this award will give inspiration to other Asian communities to follow what they have done, what they have achieved in their life. And this will bring the new generation to go into the similar footsteps of what they have been following up. And this great will bring interesting programs in the Asian society for the Asian community. And the British government should support the Asian world. And this is the Asian world in Great Britain.
Now, and even the people who will receive the awards, it will further make them responsible, and they will be moving to a much higher goals by getting these sorts of encouragements.
Now, I must ask you, how is business? Because the UK has obviously coming out of recession at the moment. You have a very large export market and a global company, a global empire. How's business and where's business good?
You see, so far as the business is concerned, always there are opportunities, whether the economy is bad or it's good. One thing is commendable, that the public spending control and the cuts which have been announced. I would like to congratulate the Prime Minister and his government. This is going to help towards the improvement of economy. So far as the group is concerned, despite the economy being down, we are very much finding opportunities for investments in Europe. The first thing what we did was to acquire an IT company where we invested here. When the others were not advising us, we went and invested in a bus company, Optair. Wherever we find synergies, we went and made a commitment for Credit Bank Luxembourg.
GP, PP, I'm glad to hear business is going well. Time's tight. Thank you very much. Well, that's just a flavour of the success here of the people on the Asian Who's Who Awards. Plenty more of people will be recognised throughout the evening. It's going to be a rather special event.
Naga Manchetti.